Know what would make class more interesting? Hey! Want some? Teach won't even notice. He sure talks a lot. Excuse me? Is he coming?
Whoops.
Act natural! Hey, Teach! Please not my candy! What a jerk! No worries. Sophia? I don't want to risk it. Sophia! Seriously, I don't want to get in trouble. More for me, I guess. I'd better focus. Wait a minute. Why didn't I think of this before? I have the best idea ever! Start with a pencil can like this. Then trace its bottom. Time to cut that sucker out. Put hot glue in the middle of the circle. A zigzag pattern works best. Then stick your pencils on, bottoms down. Perfect! Now for the pencil can. Once your candy's inside, on goes the pencil decoy! Here! Wanna take the first one? Blue's my fave! Cover it up before the teacher sees! We're good at being sneaky. Time for round two!
Talk about a before and after scenario. Okay, you can come on in, Brian. Are you really eating chocolate in here? No food or drinks allowed, buddy. Your teeth will thank you later. As if going to the dentist wasn't bad enough.
Yeah, I just got to the dentist office. Hey, you got any food?
That would be a no.
You're in luck, my friend.
What? That's the most genius thing ever! Thanks a lot.
Ugh, now I know why you're here. I'm doing you a favor, trust me.
No candy for a week, Brian. Kevin, you're up.
It's just me and you, Chocolate. Maybe not. Call me when you're done, okay? Stop right there. I gotta check out that bag. Just as I suspected. No food or drink, you understand? You can hold it until he's done.
See ya.
Kids. Stupid rules. I'll just hold on to it, I guess. Is she still looking? She doesn't even seem conscious. I'll just be super, super quiet. Just keep on dreaming, lady. Okay, I think I'm in the clear. A doctor? Don't draw attention to me. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, I need a plan B fast. These doctors are everywhere. At least that girl was nice. Whoa, she's got a baby on board. That thing's huge. Almost as big as my bag of candy. This woman's about to be with child. Just gotta do a little arranging here. Come here, big old backpack. And we're good to go. Time to put this belly to the test. Gotta make it realistic, right? Oh, the third trimester is no joke.
Oh, just another patient.
Smart doctor you are.
Huh? Just Nina. Nina? You have something to tell me? Your belly's huge!
It's also quite delicious.
You had stuff in your cheeks?
Yep, and there's even more. Cute baby, huh? I snuck it past the desk for ya. It's all here.
I didn't know how I'd make it without this stuff. Let's dig in.
This place is hopping for a Tuesday. Seems like a well-behaving bunch. That lifeguard's far enough away, right? Is that what I think it is? This girl thinks she's so slick, but not quite slick enough. Oh, miss. Just as I suspected. I knew I should have used a bag. There's no eating at this pool. This hot sun sure makes a girl thirsty. Just one sneaky sip. Hey there. Gah! Hand it over, Blondie. I don't have all day. '27, '28. Whoa! Check out yellow bikini over there. She must be a model or something. Oops. Missed a spot. Wait a second. Is that a real scuba diver? Watch out! Coming through! Make room for the fins, people! Hey, those aren't oxygen tanks! Gotta warm up the old gams. Quick! Nobody's watching! Hey, even scuba divers love their soda. Ugh, this air is just the right flavor. Air? Breathing out. And back in. I don't get it. Bye? That lifeguard's such a sucker. Wish I thought of that. Cold Coke is calling my name! Young lady, no sodas allowed in class. Okay. My bad. Hey! How unfair is that? Whatever. I'll just drink it later. But this should hold me over in the meantime. No gum, Kate. What? You can, but I can't? This school is totally backwards. Let me guess. Phones aren't allowed either?
Ugh.
Don't worry, Kate. We've got some sneaky tricks up our sleeves. This teacher may be lively, but boy, is this class boring. Ugh. Almost dozed off there. Maybe a little sugar rush will wake me up. I'll just have some.
Oh, is that my hair? Or is it growing its own?
Get back in there.
Now what do I do?
That's it! My notebook! Did you know this can be a candy holder? Start by cutting the cover with a blade. And follow along the ruler just like this. Now get rid of the square you just cut. Now, take a plastic pocket and tape it behind the open cover. Grab your candy and slide it into the pocket. The more colorful, the better. Start at the top and work your way down. Yeah, just like that. It may look like candy now, but when you flip the book closed, it looks like a regular book cover. See? It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Not to mention the tastiest. Mmm.
And that, my friends, is the human body.
She's done? Oh!
Oh, stop. I'm blushing.
This chilly weather's doing a number on my lips. Ugh. I sure used up this one fast. So long, old friend. I'll miss your moisturizing magic. Wait. I totally forgot I had candy in here. No one's watching, right? I'm about to have me a sugary snack. In you go! I can eat this in class, right? Aw, man. I guess I'll eat it later. Unless… Oh yeah. I'm doing this. Operation Candy Bomb is in full effect! Have an empty lip balm case like this? Remove anything inside it first. That way, you can fit your candy inside. Nice and snug. popped the lid on, and you're done. Got tummy grumbles in class? No problem here.
Mmm, come to mama.
I don't even have to touch it. Bon appétit!